My name is Rami Malek, and I play Elliot in Mr. Robot.
I started intercepting all the traffic on your network. I decided to hack you.
Are you blackmailing me?
I don't give a shit about money.
Mr. Robot's a psychological thriller that follows Elliot. He's a young computer programmer, and he works at a cybersecurity firm defending a corporation he despises. Elliot's complicated. He's very lonely. He doesn't know how to connect with people, so he hacks into their lives.
I know she went through a divorce 4 years ago. I know she was devastated by it and has been dating losers on eHarmony ever since.
Communication is key, Elliot. Real human interaction.
The show is about human connection and technology. We as a society have a hard time connecting with one another. We technically can do it, but are we really connecting? Anybody who's concerned about being hacked or wants to know how that happens is gonna find this show informative and scary and enlightening at the same time.
This is Sam from Bank of eSecurity Fraud Department. Unfortunately, I have to inform you that your account's been compromised.
What? What happened?
First, before I can answer any questions, I need to verify some information. Are you still at 306 Hawthorne Avenue?
Yes, apartment 2C.
It's not difficult for people to watch you at home. The microphone you have on your computer can be accessed. The camera, as much as people don't think it can be accessed, it can. And it's not that difficult. Put the piece of tape on your laptop. Absolutely a must. And if you think it's a joke, it's not. If you look closely, Elliot's laptop's taped. Nils is an incredibly talented director. It's incredibly well shot, very cinematic. The show wouldn't be what it is without New York. New York's like having a sixth character. The grit, the people around that you're gonna get in this city. It really does feel like the concrete jungle. It's Christian Slater playing Mr. Robot. I mean, that was pretty cool.
Exciting time in the world right now. Exciting time.
It's pretty special that we're developing this bond throughout the show, and I think it'll end up showing.
What if you could take down one conglomerate?
We talk about economic inequality. We talk about all the debt that everyone has these days.
You want to create another financial meltdown like the one we just had, but way worse.
$13 million in revenue, approximately.
Is this a log file?
This is awesome.
This is killing us.
Who did this?
You know, we have a very real hero. He's relatable, a lot like us. It's edgy, it's timely, it's relevant. It's in your face and it's real, where you can't wait to see what's happening next. I'm very proud to be a part of it.
This is worse than I thought. They're in the network.
What's the status update? You see, I thought we set up security protocols.
But I'm a vigilante hacker by night.